Now, we have seen possibility cases. I have explained in detail. So if you remember, for A, what are all the possibilities? For I, what are all the possibilities we will be getting? And for E, what are all the possibilities we will be getting? And finally, for O, what are all the possibilities we are getting? So in addition to that one, I just made for your convenience. See that, so without writing all others and all, for A, what are all the possibilities we will be having? A reverse and O reverse. A reverse and O reverse. For I statement, what are all the possibilities we will be getting? A straight and A reverse, O straight and O reverse. And for E, there are no possibilities. For E statement, there are no possibilities. For O statement, A reverse, I straight and I reverse, E straight and E reverse, and O reverse. A reverse, I straight and I reverse, E straight and E reverse and O reverse. So hope you easily you can recap this one. So I just made it convenient so that we can easily remember. I just made it as summary. So summary like that. In addition to this one, we do have some more rules where you should not get confused. Sir told me for E there are no possibilities, and whenever we are getting A plus I conditions or I plus I, where so it won't fall under six rules. Now we have only six rules. What are all those six rules? A plus A is A plus E is E, I plus A is I plus E is O, E plus A is O star, E plus I is O star. So whenever we are getting different statements like A, I, E, O, even in conclusions, we need to follow these possibilities. So no need to panic much or no need to worry at all. I will explain you in detail later also. Just remember, so you know these rules. And I have mentioned here separately some A plus I, A plus O, I plus O, E plus E, E plus O, O plus A, O plus I, O plus E, O plus O. Ma, what are all these? Can you recollect what are all these? Because we have only six rules. Apart from six rules, whatever the other combinations are there, where you won't be getting any conclusion, right? You won't be getting any conclusion based on six rules. A plus I gives no conclusion, though it has been properly aligned. A plus O gives no conclusion, though it has been properly aligned. Same like that for I plus O, E plus E, E plus O, O plus A, O plus I, O plus E, O plus O. Right, so even it is been properly aligned, you won't be getting any conclusion based on six rules. But as far as possibilities are concerned, possibility cases are concerned, see that suppose if I take E plus E statement, E plus E statement, no Y is Z and no Z is Q, no Z is Q. So what are all the conclusions we have? Here means E plus E gives no conclusion. E plus E gives no conclusion. From immediate inferences only, we can go ahead with some Y is Z can be converted into some Z is Y, some Y is not Z, some Z is not Y, or from here also, some Z is not Q, some Q is not Z, no Q is Z. Like that, based on the conclusions given, we can go ahead with immediate inferences. Other than that one, if anybody says all Y is Q or all Q is Y, no Y is Q, no Q is Y, some Y is Q, some Q is Y, some Y is not Q, some Q is not Y, this and all won't follow because E plus E gives no conclusion. E plus E gives no conclusion. But as far as possibility cases are concerned, if the statements fall under this category where you won't get any conclusion based on six rules, all possibilities follow. Yes, whatever you heard is right. All possibilities follows. I mean, all Y is Q being a possibility means yes, we need to go ahead with that. All Q is Y being a possibility means yes, that is also right. Some Y is Q is a possibility, yes, right. Some Q is Y is a possibility, yes, that is also right. Some Y is not Q being a possibility, yes, that is right. Some Q is not Y being a possibility, yes, that is also right. No Y is Q being a possibility, yes, that is also right. No Q is Y being a possibility, yes, that is also right. So don't get confused. Sir, you are saying E statement, there is no possibility. How you are saying that one? Whenever separately E statement is there, I mean, no Y is Z is being given. From here, no Z is Y is a possibility like that. We cannot take. Why? Because E can be converted into E. E is directly implied by O. E can be converted into O. Right? That is the reason we cannot consider under possibility cases. But here, the situation is different. E plus E is there. That is the reason. So all by E is Q being a possibility means yes, it follows. How it follows? For all these cases, it follows ma. Everything. A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse, I straight, I reverse, E straight, E reverse. So it is been properly aligned. Whenever we consider these two, all possibilities will come into picture. I need to prove that also, right? So or else you won't agree. So we have proved with all these statements. I tried with all these statements, got it as right answer only. Anyway, I will take one example, E plus E. That is the reason I took that one. I will prove that all other possibilities are right based on these statements. So E plus E statements. Now, no Y is Z and no Z is Q can be written in three variations as far as the Venn diagrams are concerned. Venn diagrams are concerned, we can represent in three ways. See that one, no Y is Z and no Z is Q. So this is one way of representing no Y is Z and no Z is Q. Or no Y is Z and no Z is Q. Q can be here also, right? Covering entire Y. So this is also one more possibility. Or so no Y is Z and no Z is Q. So Q can be inside Y also. These possibilities also there. So all these three we need to consider before going ahead with the possibility cases. In possibility cases, if any one of the diagrams is true, we need to go ahead with that one. That's what we discussed, right? So in possibilities, even if any one of the diagrams is true, we need to consider that is true only. So that is the difference between possibility cases and also actual statements. So while deriving inferences, that statement, that inference must be true in all the diagrams. Whereas in possibility cases, it must be true even in one of the cases we need to consider. So now we will check it each one by one more. So see that E plus E, I am saying all Y is Q is a possibility or not? All Y is Q being a possibility. Is there anywhere all Y is Q? In second statement here it will be coming all Y is Q being a possibility. Is it right? Yes, we need to go ahead with that. Suppose say that all Q is Y. All Q is Y, if you consider this one, yes, all Q is Y is also a possibility. If I say some Y is Q, here itself it comes. Some Y is Q is a possibility. Some Q is Y is also a possibility. Some Y is not Q. Some Y is not Q. If you take this one, some Y is not Q. Some Q is not Y. Or here also we can take that one directly from E statement also. So O straight, O reverse also follows. If I say no Y is Q, no Y is Q is right. No Q is Y, that is also right. So see that one, all possibilities come into picture and all possibilities are right whenever these combinations of statements are there. These combinations of statements are there. So when it is been properly aligned, we can say it is not been properly aligned with the different statements are also there. Then also all these possibilities will come into picture. Ma, clear this one? I have proved with both the E statements. So you can try it out with all these also. You will be getting the answer. I tried already. You will be getting answer. But where it will be useful? How it will be useful means, suppose say that E plus E is being given. E plus E statement is being given. In conclusions, all Y is Q being a possibility. All Q is Y being a possibility. No Y is Q being a possibility. No Q is Y being a possibility. Some Y is not Q being a possibility. Some Q is not Y being a possibility. Some Y is Q being a possibility. Some Q is Y being a possibility. These are all the conclusions being given. Blindly put a tick mark and go ahead with that one. Are you getting? Whenever you are seeing all these statements, combinations of statements where you will be getting no conclusion based on six rules, but they have mentioned possibility cases, all possibilities will come into picture. All possibilities are right. You need to just put a tick mark blindly. Ma, hope you got my point. Ma, we will discuss with many examples and I will make sure so you understood these possibility cases properly. No need to worry at all. We will discuss first with examples, then we will go ahead with many problems which has been asked in the question papers and all. So even in our material, whatever are they, so with the latest pattern questions what and all been given recently. So just wait for a moment, we will discuss each one by one. Now we have seen possibility cases in detail. I have explained you also. So just give it a try. I mentioned four questions here and you need to see what are all the conclusions we will get, what are all the conclusions we will get, so based on these statements, and also what are all the possibility cases we will get, and also what are all the possibility cases we will get for all these four questions. So we have worked out lot of problems. So as far as syllogisms, so two statements, two conclusions, two statements, four conclusions, and three statements, four conclusions, four statements, four conclusions. You are very clear in getting conclusions and all. So write it on your own, what are all the conclusions you will be getting, and also possibility cases, so what you will be getting from these two statements. Clear? So total four questions are there. Take your time and think and try to avoid any mistakes. So we will discuss in detail so that you will be perfect as far as possibility cases are concerned. Later on I will be giving questions pertaining to all previous year model papers, and also whatever the questions been there in our material, all those questions we will discuss each one by one, so that you should be perfect in possibility cases. Right, Mag, did you finish? So have you worked out what are all the answers you will be getting? Shall we discuss now? See that one first. I just mentioned only one. So A plus E is E. You will be getting no yellow is silver. No yellow is silver. Or no silver is yellow. Or some yellow is not silver. Or some silver is not yellow. Based on six rules. And coming to immediate inferences, all yellow is gold can be converted into some yellow is gold. Some gold is yellow. Right. Next one, no gold is silver can be converted into no silver is gold, some gold is not silver, some silver is not gold. All these, if it is been given in conclusions, we need to go ahead with that, because all these conclusions will come into picture. Now we need to go ahead with finding out possibility cases. How to find out possibility cases? Means A plus E is E. So that means you will be getting no yellow is silver. No yellow is silver means for E statement there won't be any possibilities. There won't be any possibilities. Here, sir, can I convert E into O and take other possibilities and all? Because E can be converted into O, that can be shown in conclusions. From inferences also, from immediate inferences also, can we take possibility cases? Means strictly no. Strictly no. That one you need to take note of it. E statement you will be getting no yellow is silver, no possibilities based on yellow and silver. Don't say that some yellow is not silver, you can write like that. Some silver is not yellow, you can write from E statement. For O statement, many possibilities are there, right? A reverse and O reverse, I straight and I reverse, and E straight and E reverse, all possibilities will come into picture. So that one we should not. So from inferences, we should not take the possibilities. That one you need to remember. Clear, ma? So now what are all the possibilities will come, means we need to consider the first one. All yellow is gold. So for A statement, what are all the possibilities we have? A reverse, O reverse. That means all gold is yellow being a possibility, yes. All gold is yellow being a possibility, yes. And O reverse, some gold is not yellow being a possibility, yes. Some gold is not yellow being a possibility, yes. So that one follows. From E statement, there won't be any possibilities. From E statement, there won't be any possibilities. From inferences, you should not consider the possibilities. This one we need to note down. Why? Because all yellow is gold can be converted into some yellow is gold or some gold is yellow. From I statement, you should not take possibilities and all. So whatever been given here, A plus E is E based on six rules. Whatever are they, that one we need to consider. While going ahead with immediate inferences, individual statements we need to consider. From individual statements, what are all the possibilities are being given, that only we need to note it down. And based on six rules, whatever the answer you are getting, from that one you can take the possibilities. From that one directly, that is A plus E is E. E means no yellow is silver. For that you can take possibilities. There are no possibilities for E statement. Ma, clear? So what are all the possibilities here you will be getting, apart from all the conclusions which we discussed? You will be getting all gold is yellow being a possibility, some gold is not yellow being a possibility. That's it. Only two possibilities are there here. So other than that one, you won't get any other possibilities. Why? Because A plus E is E. E based, there are no possibilities. Clear? So shall we go ahead with the second one? See here, it's been A plus I gives no conclusion. A plus I gives no conclusion based on six rules. Immediate inferences, all violet is pink means some violet is pink, some pink is violet. And some pink is green means some green is pink. All these will be conclusions based on 6 rules, but based on immediate inferences from A statement 2, from I statement 1, these are all there. Coming to possibilities, what we need to go ahead with means, so say that all violet is pink means all pink is violet being a possibility, yes. And some pink is not violet being a possibility, yes. From I statement, what are all the possibilities, ma? A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse. So all pink is green is a possibility, yes. And all green is a pink is a possibility, yes. Some pink is not green is a possibility, yes. Some green is not pink is a possibility, yes. Apart from this, A plus I means, so it is been properly aligned. Relating to violet and green, all possibilities will come into picture, ma. Relating to violet and green, that's what I discussed. So if it falls under the categories of A plus I plus I, all these things we discussed now. So based on which, all possibilities will come into picture. So all violet is green is a possibility, yes. All green is violet is a possibility, yes. Some violet is green is a possibility, yes. Some green is violet is a possibility, yes. Some violet is not green is a possibility, yes. Some green is not violet is a possibility, yes. No violet is green is a possibility, yes. No green is violet is a possibility, yes. So these things you must be careful. That's it. So it won't take much time. Once you understand the concept, you can make it very fast by looking at the conclusions and all. Ma, clear? Shall we go ahead with the next one? See the third one. Some green is grape, no grape is apple. I plus E is O. O means you will be getting some green is not apple. Some green is not apple. Based on that, you can take all possibilities. Based on that, you can take all possibilities. That means from O statement, many possibilities will come into picture, right? Except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. Individual statements, some green is grape can be converted into some grape is green. No grape is apple can be converted into no apple is grape, or some grape is not apple, some apple is not grape. All these ones directly follows from the based on 6 rules and also individual inferences. Now, which and all we need to consider for possibility cases? Means individual statements we need to take. Individual, some green is grape. What are all the possibilities, ma? For I statement, A straight, A reverse, O straight and O reverse. For E statement, no possibilities. And E can be converted into O. From that O, can we take possibilities? Strictly no. From immediate inferences, from the whatever the statements you are taking, for that if you are writing immediate inferences, for immediate inferences we should not consider possibility cases. Strictly no for that one. Now I plus E is O. O means some green is not apple. For that, whether we can consider possibility cases, yes, we need to go ahead with that. So some green is not apple, that means all apple is green is a possibility, some green is apple is a possibility, all these things we need to consider, because I plus E is O. For O statement only we are considering the possibilities. So clear? So which and all we need to consider the possibilities. So individually we need to consider, and also based on 6 rules, whatever the answer you are getting, for that we need to consider the possibilities. Other than that one, we should not. That means other than that one means whatever the answer you are getting, for that immediate inferences, whenever you are taking, for immediate inferences we should not consider the possibility cases. Clear? Coming to fourth one. Some ginger is sweet, some sweet is not salt. You need to consider individually. So if I say that I plus O is no conclusion, immediate inferences, some ginger is sweet can be converted as some sweet is ginger, but O cannot be converted. Coming to possibility cases, individually we need to consider first. I, some ginger is sweet means you can go ahead with the A straight, A reverse, O straight and O reverse. For O statement, except A straight and O straight, all others will come into possibilities. That means all salt is sweet is a possibility, yes. All sweet is a salt is a possibility, no. A straight is not a possibility. A reverse only possibility for O statement. And O straight also won't come into picture. O reverse, some salt is not sweet is a possibility, yes. So no sweet is a salt possibility, no salt is sweet is a possibility, yes. Some sweet is salt is a possibility, some salt is sweet is a possibility, all are right. Why? Because for O statement, except A straight and O straight, all others will come under possibilities. Apart from this, if you see that I plus O gives no conclusion, but it is been properly aligned, all possibilities will come into picture. So whenever this relating to subject and predicate ginger and salt, all possibilities will come into picture. That's what we discussed, right? So all ginger is salt is a possibility, yes. All salt is ginger is a possibility, yes. Some ginger is salt is a possibility, yes. Some salt is ginger is a possibility, yes. Some ginger is not salt is a possibility, yes. Some salt is not ginger is a possibility, yes. No ginger is salt is a possibility, yes. No salt is ginger is a possibility, yes. So whenever they are not falling under six rules, and other than that, whatever the combinations are there, for that, whenever it is been properly aligned, all possibilities will come into picture. This is what we discussed. So many answers will be there. Only thing is just focus. By looking at the question itself, you can tell the answers if you focus on that one. Only thing you need to remember here is from the statements of whenever you are taking immediate inferences, from immediate inferences, we should not consider the possibility cases. Clear? So hope you are clear with this one. We are going ahead with the actual pattern of questions given in the examinations and also whatever been given in our material. So hereafter, this possibility cases, actual examination pattern questions, now we are going to solve. So from 5 to 8, I have mentioned, you can just note it down. For 5 and 6, three statements are there and two conclusions. So these three statements for both 5 and 6, these three statements for both 7 and 8. Give answer as 1, only 1 follows, 2, only 2 follows, 3, either 1 or 2 follows, 4th one, none follows, 5th one, both follows. So this is the normal pattern of instructions being given. So that is only I am just updating you. Give answer as 1, only 1 follows, 2, only 2 follows, 3, that is either 1 or 2, nothing but a complementary pair. And 4th one, none follows, 5th one, both follows. Go through that one. So not all the conclusions will be possibility cases. Wherever possibility cases are there, so that only you need to solve accordingly. Other than that one, you need to solve normal method only. Clear? Just note it down. We will discuss later. First one, some stars are moons, all moons are planets, no planet is universe. Conclusions, 5th one, all moons being stars is a possibility. 2nd one, no universe is a star. 6th one, conclusions, at least some planets are stars. And 2nd one, no moon is a universe. Hope you remember, at least that is nothing but I statement only. Even you can straight away remove at least and you can go ahead with some planets are stars. 7 and 8 statements, all apartments are huts, no hut is a building, all buildings are cottages, all buildings are cottages. So 7th one, conclusions, 1st one, no apartment is a cottage, 2nd one, some buildings being apartments is a possibility. 8th one, conclusions, 1st one, some cottages being apartments is a possibility, 2nd one, no cottage is a hut. Give it a try. I will explain in detail. So hereafter I think you can easily understand so what exactly these possibility cases means and you can easily solve too. So try it out. So we will discuss. Did you get the answers, ma? Have you tried? So 5th one you should have got the first one, that is only one follows. 6th one both follows, that is reason 5th option. And 7th one 4, that is none follows. And 8th one 1, only one follows. So can we discuss? See that one, first one. So first we'll go ahead with the statements already been properly aligned. No need to take any pen. It's already been properly aligned. Predicate of the first statement, subject of the second statement, predicate of the second statement and subject of the third statement already been properly aligned. So come to conclusions. First one, all moons being stars is a possibility. Where are relevant statements? Where are relevant statements? Moons and stars. If you see that one, in the first statement itself, moons and stars are there, right? So moons and stars are there. I'm just going back to front as we did in two statements, four conclusions. So you can approach whichever the manner you want. I already told three statements, four conclusions and four statements, four conclusions. Better go back to front. It will be easy for you like that, right? And of course, many conclusions are there. In that case, I told you can either approach in whichever the manner you want. So here, moons and stars. Moons and stars for the first statement alone. This is I statement. For I, what are all the possibilities we have, ma? A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse. So here it is been given. All moons being stars. A reverse is being given is a possibility. Yes. For I statement, A reverse is a possibility. So put a tick mark. Next one. No universe is a star. Where is universe and where is star, ma? 1 plus 2 plus 3. Right? What is I plus A, I, I plus E, O. O means we should have got some stars are not universe, but not E statement. That is the reason ruled out. Are you clear? So it is nothing but 1 plus 2 plus 3, I plus A plus E. I plus A is I plus E is O. Some stars are not universe, but it is given as E statement. That is reason ruled out. So only one follows. Go ahead with that. No need to check for complementary pair because only one conclusion is left over. Come to sixth one. At least some planets are stars. Whenever at least is there, just strike it out. We need to consider it as I statement only. Some planets are stars. Various planets and various stars, ma'am. One and two statements. So what is I plus A? I. Some stars are planets can be converted into some planets are stars. Because I can only be converted into I. So first one directly follows based on one and two statements. Come to the next one. No moon is universe. Where is moon and where is universe, ma'am? 2 and 3. A plus E is E. No moon is universe. No universe is moon. Or some moon are not universes. Some universes are not moons. All those are right answers only. But here it is directly given. No moon is universe. So based on 2 and 3 statements, this conclusion also follows. Both follows. Go ahead with the fifth option. Go ahead with fifth option. Coming to 7 and 8. Already been properly aligned, no need to take any pain. So predicate of the first statement, subject of the second statement, predicate of the second statement and the subject of the third statement. So common term, everything is been properly aligned. Come to directly the conclusion, seventh one. No apartment is a cottage. Where is apartment and where is cottage, ma? 1 plus 2 plus 3. So 1 plus 2 plus 3. A plus E is E. E plus A, O star. O star means O reverse. What we should have got? Some cottages are not apartments, but it is been given E statement ruled out. Second one, some buildings being apartments is a possibility. Ma, where is buildings and apartments? 1 and 2. What is A plus E, ma? E. From E statement, you won't be getting any possibilities, right? So A plus E is E. From E statement, you won't be getting any possibilities. That is the reason striked out. That is the reason striked out. So no apartments is a building, but it is been given as I statement under possibilities. For E statement, there is no possibilities. So ruled out. Now, do we need to check for complementary pair? Means always remember, whenever possibility cases are there, it is been attached with associated with the possibility cases, any of these statements. No need to check for complementary pair, ma. For complementary pairs, so possibility cases should not be there. So for complementary pairs, while checking for complementary pairs, there should not be any possibility cases. That one keep in mind. So here, that one also won't follow. None follows. Go ahead with the fourth option. Ma, clear? So for possibility cases, there won't be any complementary pairs. That one keep in mind. Next one, some cottages being apartments is a possibility. Ma, where is cottages and where is apartments? If you see that one, apartments and cottages, 1 plus 2 plus 3, right? A plus E plus A. What is A plus E? E. E plus A, O star. O star means O reverse. That means some cottages are not apartments. That is what I wrote, right? Some cottages are not apartments. That is the O statement. So once you got this one, for O statement, you can check the possibilities, right? So whichever rules are there, based on 6 rules, whenever, whatever the answer you are getting, you can check for possibilities. Only thing, immediate inferences. For immediate inferences, you should not take immediate inferences. For that, we should not consider possibilities. So for O, what are all the possibilities we have? Except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. Here it is being given I straight only, I statement. Some cottages being apartments is a possibility. Yes, from this one, first conclusion follows. So put a tick mark. Next one, no cottage is a hut. Where is cottage and where is hut, ma? No cottage is a hut. So E plus A is O star. It is not a possibility case, direct statement. So you should have got some cottages are not huts. Some cottages are not huts we should have got. But here it is a E statement given. That is reason ruled out. No need to check for complementary pair. Only one follows. Ma, are you getting? So hope you are getting these answers comfortably. Anyway, so we will move ahead with some more questions. Ma, 9 and 10 questions, ma. 9 and 10. Note it down, try it out, we will discuss each one by one later. Statements, some oceans are seas, all oceans are rivers, no river is canal. And conclusions, all rivers can never be oceans, all canal being ocean is a possibility. Now remember, can means possibility. Can means possibility. So that means all canal being ocean is a possibility. Here it is been given, right? So it can also be given as all canals can be oceans. All canals can be oceans. That is also same. Or all canal being ocean is a possibility. That is also same. So can means possibility. Just keep in mind. And the 10th one, here they are saying can never be. Even possibility is also not there. Like that it is being given. Just a clue. Try it out. We will discuss later. 10th one, no day is a night. All nights are noon. No noon is an evening. Conclusions. No evenings are nights. Second one, all days being noons is a possibility. So no evenings are nights. All days being noon is a possibility. Ma, try it out. We will discuss later. Ma, did you get the answers? Ma, 9th one, 4th option, none follows. And the 10th one, 5th option, both follows. Shall we discuss? So see that one, 9th one. Initially, it's not been properly aligned. Now, I can be converted into I. So I just converted I into I and made proper alignment. Because other two statements already been properly aligned. Now, some oceans are seas, converted into some seas are oceans. All oceans are rivers. No river is canal. Now it's been properly aligned. Come to the first conclusion. All rivers can never be oceans. What he is saying? All rivers can never be oceans. Can means possibility. It can never be oceans. But where are rivers and oceans, ma? Oceans and rivers, if you see that only in the second statement directly. A statement, all oceans are rivers means, what are all possibilities for A rivers and O rivers. That means all rivers can be oceans. All rivers being oceans is a possibility. Is it right or wrong? Right only, right? A rivers is a possibility for A statement. But what he is saying, never. Can never. So all rivers can be oceans is right answer, but he is saying can never. That is the reason wrong answer. Are you clear, ma? So they are saying all oceans are rivers. What are all the possibilities for all oceans are rivers? All oceans are rivers. So what are all the possibilities? All rivers can be oceans, and some rivers are not oceans. Some rivers are not oceans, right? That also follows. So all rivers can be oceans, or all rivers being oceans is a possibility. But what he is saying, all rivers can be oceans, possibility is there. He is saying that never. Never. So that is the reason I am just striking out. Are you getting, ma? So all rivers can be oceans is right answer. But he is saying it can never be. That is the reason we are just saying that it won't follow. If never is not there, if never is not there, all rivers can be oceans is right answer. Since never is being given, that one I just striked out, it won't be the right answer. Hope you are clear. Now come to the next one. All canal being ocean is a possibility. All canal being ocean is a possibility. Where is canal and ocean, ma? 2 plus 3. But what is A plus E? E. E means no ocean is canal. Whenever E statement is there, no possibility will come into picture. That is the reason ruled out. And no need to check for complementary pair when possibility cases are there. So none follows, go ahead with the fourth option. Now see that 10th one. So it's already been properly aligned. First one, no evenings or nights. Where is evening and where is nights, ma? 2 and 3 statements. A plus E is E. E means no nights are evenings, or no evenings are nights, or some nights are not evenings, some evenings are not nights. So no nights are evenings, or no evenings are nights. A plus E is E. E can be converted into E. First one directly follows from second and third statements. Next one, all days being noon is a possibility. Where is day and noon, ma? 1 and 2. E plus A, O star. O star means O reverse. That means some noons are not days. Some noons are not days. This is O statement. For O statement, what are all the possibilities we have? Except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. Here what is being given? All days being noons is a possibility. A reverse is being given. For O statement, A reverse is a possibility. A straight is not a possibility. A reverse is a possibility. A straight and O straight. Other than that one, all others are possibilities. So all days being noons is a possibility. Yes, right answer. Go ahead with that one. You'll be getting E plus A is O star. O star means O reverse. Some noons are not days. So whenever O statement we are getting from the, for this one, all possibilities are there except A straight and O straight. So all days being noons is a possibility is the right answer. That is the reason we are going ahead with fifth option. Are you clear? Shall we go ahead with the next ones? Ma, note down the 11th and 12th questions. Ma, all energies are forces, no force is a torque, all torques are powers. Conclusions: all energies are being power is a possibility, and all power being force is a possibility. 12th one: all circles are squares, some squares are rectangles. Conclusions: all rectangles are being squares is a possibility, all circles being rectangle is a possibility. Give it a try, we will discuss. But did you get the answer, ma? You should have got first option for 11th one, fifth option for the 12th one. So shall we discuss? So it's already been properly aligned, no need to take any pain here. So first conclusion, all energies are being power is a possibility. So take the relevant statements, energies and powers, where are there, ma? 1 and 3. So we need to add all, right? 1 plus 2 plus 3. What is A plus E plus A, ma? A plus E is E, E plus A is O star. O star means we need to get reverse of O. So some powers are not energies. Some powers are not energies. For this one, we need to check possibilities. So for O statement, we need to check possibilities. For O statement, what are all the possibilities are there? Except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. So it's been given all energies are being powers. That means A reverse, all energies are being powers. A reverse being given, it's a possibility only, it follows. So first one directly follows based on the O statement. So A plus E plus A, because relevant statements are energies and powers, it's a O star, it is nothing but a O reverse. Some powers are not energies. Once you get this statement, this has to be treated as O statement. That's it. Don't confuse with O or O star. Once you write down, that itself should be treated as O. For that only we need to check the possibilities. Clear, ma? A reverse follows. A straight is not a possibility, but A reverse is a possibility for O statement. For O statement, except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. So A straight is a possibility. First one directly follows based on, so A plus E plus A, O statement. Second one, all power being force is a possibility. Where is power and where is force, ma? 2 and 3 statements. What is E plus A? O star. O star means O reverse. Some powers are not forces. Some powers are not forces. What is the possibility statement given here? All power being force is a possibility. Whenever O statement is there, A straight is not a possibility. A reverse only possibility, right? Hope you got very good information here, right? Here, A reverse is a possibility, right answer. A straight is not a possibility. That is the reason, wrong one. So which one follows? Only one follows. No need to check for complementary pair, because only two conclusions are there, one of them is right. And in addition to that one, whenever possibility statements are there, that should not be considered for complementary pair. That also keep in mind. Clear? So see that next one, 12th one. All circles are squares, some squares are rectangles. Of course, A plus I gives no conclusion. Come for immediate inferences only. So see that first conclusion directly. All rectangles being squares is a possibility. Where is rectangle and where is square, ma? Second statement alone. For I statement, for I statement, what are all the possibilities are there? A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse. So here all rectangles being squares is a possibility. A reverse is a possibility is right. Go ahead with that, because I having possibilities of A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse. So first one directly follows based on the second statement. Second one, all circles being rectangle is a possibility. Where is circle and rectangle? Circle and rectangle. This is A plus I. A plus I gives no conclusion. But if you remember, all possibilities will come into picture. All possibilities are right here. So all circles being rectangle is a possibility, right? All rectangle being circle is a possibility, right? I statement, O statement, E statement under possibilities, right only. That is the reason second one directly follows. So both follows, go ahead with the fifth option. This one, blindly you can go ahead with that. That's what I told. Apart from six rules, whatever the other combinations are there, all possibilities will come into picture. All possibilities are right only. So that is the reason straight away we can go ahead with that one. So both follows fifth option. Now shall we go ahead with the next questions? Note down 13, 14, 15 and 16 ma. This pattern we have already seen. So this is three statements based on which 15 and 16 questions are there. Already we have solved such type of problems. So your same in possibility cases itself. So previous questions, you can refer that. So note it down, 13th one, some teachers are professors, some lecturers are teachers. Conclusions, no professor is a lecturer. Second one, all lecturers being professor is a possibility. 14th one, some mails are charts, all updates are charts. All mails being updates is a possibility. No update is a mail. 15 and 16 statements, all gliders are parachutes, no parachutes is an aeroplane, all aeroplanes are helicopters. 15th one, conclusions, no helicopter is a glider, all parachutes being helicopter is a possibility. 16th one, conclusions, no glider is an aeroplane, all gliders being helicopter is a possibility. Give it a try. You should all get all right answers. I hope you will. Anyway, we will discuss later. But did you get the answers, ma? You should have got 13th one second option, 14th one first option, 15th one second option and 16th one fifth option. So we will check each one by one. So we will see each one by one. 13th one, by looking at the statements I plus I itself, we can say that there won't be any conclusions based on six rules, right? I plus I gives no conclusion only. I just mentioned as to make proper alignment like that, I interchange the statements. Not at all required because both are I plus I statements only. First one, no professor is a lecturer. So professor and lecturer ruled out. Whenever I plus I statements are there, you won't get any conclusion based on six rules. Second one, all lecturers being professor is a possibility. Whenever the combinations other than six rules, that is A plus E, I plus A, I plus E, E plus A, E plus I. Other than that one, whatever the other combinations are there, all possibilities will come into picture. That is what we discussed, right? So I plus I gives no conclusion. And regarding as far as lecturers and professors are concerned, all possibilities will come into picture. So all lecturers being professor is a possibility is the right answer. No need to check for complementary pair because only one conclusion is left over. And we need to go ahead with the second option. Ma, clear? Come to 14th one. Some mails are charts. All updates are charts. I have given a small clue also by showing this one previously because A and I statements, combinations of A and I statements, common term as predicate, you will never get a conclusion based on six rules. Hope you remember, right? Both A statements and A and I combinations, common term as predicate, you will never get a conclusion based on six rules. Now, see that all mails being updates is a possibility. Mails and updates. So, whenever A plus I combination is there, all possibilities will come into picture. Or I plus I. Now, if you convert this one, say that some mails are charts to some charts are mails and interchange the statements, it will be properly aligned. It will be A plus I statement. But all possibilities will come into picture. That is the reason. All mails being updates is a possibility is also right. All updates being mails is a possibility also right. Some mails are updates. Some updates are mails. Some updates are not mails. Some mails are not updates. No mails are updates. No updates are mails. All are under possibility, all are right answer only because this is not falling under six rules: A plus E, I plus E, I plus E, E plus E, and E plus I. So, next one, no update is a mail, that one is ruled out. So, no need to go ahead with the complementary pair because only one is left over. Go ahead with the first option. Come to 15 and 16. So, three statements are being given already properly aligned. So, no need to take any pain here. Already properly aligned. 15th one, no helicopter is a glider. Ma, where is helicopter? Where is glider? Third statement and first statements. So all we need to add it all. A plus E is E, E plus A is O star. What is O star? Ma, O reverse. We should have got some helicopters are not gliders, not E statement. Some helicopters are not gliders ruled out. That is reason ruled out. So what is the next one? All parachutes being helicopter is a possibility. Where is parachute and where is helicopter? Ma? Helicopter third statement, parachute second statement. E plus A is O star. O star means O reverse. What is O reverse? some helicopters are not parachutes. Some helicopters are not parachutes, right? So this one, O star. Some helicopters are not parachutes. Now, for this O statement, we need to consider possibilities. For O statement, except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. Here, A reverse only given. All parachutes being helicopter is a possibility. Follows from these two statements. What is the answer we are getting from O? From O statement, A reverse is a possibility. No need to check for complementary pair because only one statement is left over, right? So we need to go ahead with the second option. More clear? Come to the next one, 16th one. No glider is an aeroplane. Where is glider and where is aeroplane, ma? So first one and two statements. What is A plus E? E. No glider is an aeroplane. Directly follows from first one and two statements. Come to the next one. All gliders being helicopter is a possibility. Where is glider and where is helicopter, ma? 1 plus 2 plus 3. What is A plus C? E plus A? O star. What is O star? Some helicopters are not gliders. Some helicopters are not gliders. For O statement, A reverse is a possibility. All gliders being helicopter is a possibility. O star is nothing but some helicopters are not gliders. So A reverse is all gliders being helicopter is a possibility. So both follows, we need to go ahead with the fifth option. I hope you understood properly. So some of them without writing I just explained, because previously we did many questions so in the same manner. That is the reason. Shall we go ahead with the next one? Ma, note down 17th, 18th, 19th and 20th questions. Ma, I can say a little bit of typical ones. Hope you will solve it without any mistake. So first note it down. 17th and 18th, three statements based on which 17 and 18 conclusions given separately. So only medicines are tablets, most tablets are tonic, many tablets are bitter. Hope you remember. I don't want to give any clue. Try it out, we will discuss later. 17th one, many tonics are medicines, many bitter are medicines. Conclusions, only tonics being tablets is a possibility. Second one, only tonics being bitters is a possibility. Only tonics being bitters is a possibility. Only tonics being tablets is a possibility. Clear? I already told you I don't want to give any clue. So just try it out, we will discuss. 19 and 20, again three statements have been given. All stars are bottles, some bottles are papers, no paper is a calendar. 19th one, conclusions, all stars being papers is a possibility, no calendar is a bottle. 20th one, all calendars being stars is a possibility, at least some bottles are stars. Give it a try, we will discuss. Ma, did you get the answers, ma? 17th one, fifth option. 18th also fifth option. 19th one, first option. 20th one, fifth option. So shall we check each one by one? First of all, 17 and 18, you need to make proper alignment. If you have done the proper alignment properly, you are done with the problem. So only means A reverse. If you remember, only means A reverse. Many most means I statement only. Some. I hope you remember. Now, if you take this one, A statement, only medicines are tablets means all tablets are medicines. All tablets are medicines. Then tablets will be in the subject. Then here it is also in the subject. So I can be converted into I in order to make proper alignment. Whenever A and I statements are there, common term as subject, so we do have a conclusion. I can be converted into I, then we can make it as I plus A, right? That is what we discussed. That is the reason. See that many tablets are bitter, can be converted as some bitter are tablets. Most tablets are tonic, converted as some tonic are tablets, some tonic are tablets. Finally, only medicines are tablets can be converted as all tablets are medicines. All tablets are medicines. If you see here, two I statements common term as predicate. Actually, you won't be getting any conclusion. So, both I statements. But here both are predicates. Here the third one is subject. All tablets are medicines. That means you can convert. So, you can take 1 and 3 as separately. I plus A is I. That means some bitter are medicine separately you will be getting. Even 2 plus 3 you can take separately. That is some tonics are tablets. All tablets are medicines. So, these two separately. Am I clear? You can take these two separately and also 2 and 3 separately. So, like that we can move ahead with that. Now coming to conclusions. Many tonics are medicines. Where is tonic and where is medicine? Ma? Tonic and medicine. 2 and 3. I plus A is I. I means you will be getting some tonics or medicines, or some medicines are tonics. So many tonics are medicines means right answer. Many means I statement only, some statement only. So many tonics are medicines follows directly from 2 and 3 statements. From 2 and 3 statements. Next one, many bitter are medicines. Where is bitter and medicines, ma? Actually 1 and 3, right? 1 and 3. If you take this one, I plus A is I, you will be getting some bitter are medicines or many bitter are medicines. So you can make I as many or most. Both are same only, already we discussed. That is reason this one also comes. Both follows. Are you clear, ma? So here only you need to make proper alignment. So converting I into I and only into A reverse. By making that one, you can consider 1 and 3 separately, 2 and 3 separately, based on which you will be getting many tonics or medicines means 2 and 3, many bitter or medicines means 1 and 3 statements, you will be getting I plus A as I. Both follows fifth option. Hope you are clear now. Coming to the next one. So 18th one, only tonics being tablets is a possibility. So only tonics, what I told ma, whenever only is being given, we need to make it as A reverse. So only tonics being tablets means it is nothing but all tablets being tonics is a possibility. All tablets being tonics is a possibility. Here also, only tonics being bitters is a possibility means all bitters being tonics is a possibility. We need to consider it as A reverse. Now check that all tablets being tonics is a possibility. Where is tonics and where is tablets, ma? Second statement only. So all tablets being tonics is a possibility. Where is tonics and the tablets, ma? From directly the second statement. What is the second statement? Some tonics are tablets. From my statement, what are all the possibilities we have? What are all the possibilities we have? A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse. So that is reason A statement directly follows. A reverse, A straight follows. First one directly follows from the second statement. Are you getting? Next one, all bitters being tonics is a possibility. Where is bitter and where is tonic, ma? Bitter and tonic. So whenever both I statements are there, all possibilities will come into picture. All possibilities will come into picture. So all bitters being tonics is a possibility, that is also follows. So both follows, we need to go ahead with the fifth option. A typical one, if you had got the answer, a big salute for you. So you won't commit any mistake hereafter for sure, if you had got these two as right answers. So little bit tricky, but if you observe keenly, we can easily get the answer, right? So we will go ahead with the next one, 19 and 20. All stars are bottles, some bottles are papers, so no paper is a calendar. No need to make any proper alignment because already it is been properly aligned. So come to the 19th one, first one. All stars being paper is a possibility. Where is star and where is paper, ma? 1 and 2. But A plus I gives no conclusion. Whenever A plus I conditions are there, where you won't be getting any conclusion, all possibilities will come into picture. That already we discussed. So all stars being paper is a possibility directly follows. A plus I gives no conclusion, but all possibilities will come into picture. That is reason, put a tick mark. Next one, no calendar is a bottle. Where is calendar and battle? Second and third. I plus C is O statement, but we are having E statement ruled out. So no need to check for complementary pair. Go ahead with the first option. Right answer. Right? So see that 20th one, all calendars being stars is a possibility. Calendar and star, 1 plus 2 plus 3, that is A plus I plus E. A plus I itself gives no conclusion, ruled out, but all possibilities will come into picture whenever we don't have any conclusions. So all calendars being stars is a possibility. Yes, right answer under possibilities. Next one, at least some bottles are stars. At least means close it. It is nothing but some bottles are stars. Where is bottles and where is stars, ma? From first statement alone, A can be converted into I. A is immediately implied by I, and A can be converted into I. So directly follows. Second conclusion directly follows from the first statement. Ma, are you clear? So shall we go ahead with the next one? That would be the last one in possibility cases. So we will go ahead with that one. Ma, the last two questions in possibility cases, ma. So some latest patterns also been given here. Just to go through, note it down. We will discuss later. Some patries are toffees. All toffees are chocolates. Some players are singers. Conclusions, some pastries are toffees. Some chocolates are toffees. some chocolates are pastries, all pastries are chocolates is a possibility, no chocolate is a pastry. And answer, give answers, one, only one not follows, see that way how they presented, only one not follows, that means all others follows conclusions, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 conclusions are there now, all others follows except one, then only you need to give option as one. Two, only two not follows, that means all others except two, all others follows, then we need to give answer as two. Three, only five not follows, that means 1, 2, 3, 4 follows. Ma, are you getting right? Fourth one, only 1 and 3 not follows, that means other than 1 and 3, what are all there, ma? So 2, 4 and 5 follows. Fifth one, only 1 and 4 not follows, 1 and 4 not follows, we are left with a 2, 3 and 5 follows, then we need to give this option. So see that how tricky it is being given, don't get confused. 22nd, all mangoes are orange, some oranges are grapes, no grapes are fruits, some fruits are oranges. Conclusion, some mango being fruit is a possibility, some oranges are not fruits, all grape being orange is a possibility. Answer, give answer as one. If only one follows, not like that, only one not follows, only one not follows there, that means rest all follows. Here nothing like that, normally only it is given, only one follows, second one all follow, third one only three follows, fourth one only two and three follow, fifth one none of these. Ma, try it out, we will discuss in detail. Ma, did you get the answers, ma'am? 21 you should have got the third one, that means only five not follows, rest of all follows. And 22, second option, that one all follow, ma'am. So see here, this one is actually not at all required, a different one it is being given, some players are singers, even immediate inferences also not been given, we are relating to some players are singers, so ruled out. And so they targeted only pastries, toffees, chocolates and toffees, only these things. First two statements only. So we will see that one, how it is being given. Some pastries are toffees. Where is pastries and toffees, ma? First statement being as it is reflected. So go ahead with that one. Next one, some chocolates are toffees. Where is chocolates and where is toffees, ma? Second one, A can be converted into I. A is implied by I. So that is the reason directly from second statement we got the second conclusion. Third one, some chocolates are pastries. Where is chocolates and pastries, ma? 1 and 2. What is I plus A? I. So some pastries are chocolates, some chocolates are pastries. So third one directly follows from 1 and 2 statements. How you got the fourth one, ma? All pastries are chocolates is a possibility. Ma, whenever you are having some pastries or chocolates, I plus A is I. For I, what are all the possibilities we have? A straight, A reverse, O straight, O reverse, right? So we have some pastries or chocolates. All pastries or chocolates is a possibility is right answer. So you need to go ahead with that one. Ma, clear? This one? The last one, no chocolate is pastry. Chocolate and pastry, you won't be getting a E statement. That is reason ruled out. So 1, 2, 3, 4 follows. 5 doesn't follow, that is the reason third option, only 5 not follows, we are going ahead with that. Ma, clear? So first one, you are directly getting from some first statement as it is reflected, we are going ahead with that one. Second one, so A conversion, directly you are getting second conclusion. Third one, I plus A is I, you are getting the third one. Fourth one, once you get the I statement here, so for that we need to see the possibilities. There you will be getting A straight, A reverse and O straight, O reverse. That is the reason fourth one follows. And fifth one won't follow. So E statement you won't be getting there. So go ahead with the third option. Coming to here, already been properly aligned, ma, everything. So no need to take any pain. Some mango being fruit is a possibility. Where is mango and fruit, ma? 1 plus 2 plus 3. But A plus I gives no conclusion. Plus E. That itself shows that all possibilities will come into picture. That's what we discussed. Wherever we don't have any rules, based on 6 rules, we don't have any combination of statements, all possibilities will come into picture. It's been properly aligned. So A plus I plus E, here itself you won't be getting, but all possibilities will come into picture. So first one directly follows. Second one, some oranges are not fruits. Where is the oranges and fruit, ma? 2 and 3 statements. I plus E is O. Some oranges are not fruits. Second one directly follows from 2 and 3 statements. All grape being orange is a possibility. Where is grape and orange, ma? 3 and 4 statements. E plus I is O star. O star is O reverse. You will be getting some oranges are not grapes. Some oranges are not grapes is O statement. what are all the possibilities we'll be having? Except A straight and O straight, all others are possibilities. So some oranges are not grapes means all oranges being grapes is a possibility is wrong answer. That is A straight. A reverse means all grapes being oranges is a possibility. Yes, that is right answer only. That is the reason all follows here. Go ahead with the second option. Ma, clear? Ma, hope you understood properly. So all questions are relating to possibilities and all. So now we will go ahead with some important latest pattern questions. We will solve around 4 or 5 questions. I think more than sufficient. Only thing is you should have some idea over that one, because many problems already we solved. So what type of what kind of questions been asked there, how to solve it, that we will discuss. Right, ma?